Boss? About time.
The commander's temple below deck is an impostor. Shoot him on sight.
What do you want now? I'm not saying a damn thing.
Shandy, it's me, Pierce. Viola and I came to get you out.
Thank God it's you. We gotta get you home. You look like shit.
We have to find a way off this thing.
We could blow it up first.
Right mine. Where to?
Reactor control room. Heard the guards talking about how dangerous it was.
This is Commander Temple. All personnel are to shoot any person looking like me and any fake weapon.
Something in that control area keeping this place running. Take it out, the ship should blow.
You sure?
Fuck no! I'm just working on movies here. Ah.
Oh!
one's going in the book.
We might have overdone it.
Now we can focus on Kilbane.
What about Stag?
We just blew up an aircraft carrier. What else could they throw at us?
You knew it would come to martial law, didn't you?
I knew the Saints. How did Mayor Reynolds react?
They'll fall in line. They all will.
Keep me updated, Commander.
Of course, ma'am.
Sir, the commandos are en route. We'll have the whole city locked down in 72 hours.
Outstanding. Thank you, Kia.
Permission to speak freely? It's about damn time we took off the kid gloves.
Two little words, Kia. Shock and awe.
Bring it down the house.
Not even a Guido.
I'm in the back of my classroom super high. You probably do the same thing if you were I. I make music.
You spilled your haterade.
On my BMX when I maneuver by.
Little off the top.
That you ever seen. She's a fan, but she's a two, so I let her go.
Good to be back in action.
Do you know what a flock of birds is?
A bunch of birds?
A convoy of planes, all accompanying a Stag cargo plane.
Next time, start with that explanation.
They're scheduled to enter Steelport airspace not long from now, probably bringing in new weapons and equipment for Stag.
Doubt we could get to them before they land. We'll have to hit them on the ground.
Viola said you could use the Syndicate's jet if you need to.
Well, that opens up a whole new set of possibilities.
Want me to send their location?
Send it to Viola. Tell her to get the plane ready.